or just a rebel on your own. On a bedroom trip. On a bedroom. Yo, what's going on, guys? Marsden here, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. As you can tell by the title of the video, today is the day that I'm finally announcing the $200 CSGO skin giveaway winners. Now, firstly, I just want to say thank you all so much. What was meant to be a 200 subscriber celebration video turned into me literally going up to 435 subscribers as of right now. Yes, that is right. I've literally over doubled my subscriber count. New people from the CSGO community have come across and shown their support, and I'm so incredibly grateful. I have grown further than what I could have ever imagined from one video, and once again, I'm so grateful. Thank you all so much for entering into the giveaway. Good luck to all of you, and without further ado, let's announce the giveaway winners. Also, though, one more thing. I did say that I would announce the giveaway winners around April 22nd, but I was away over the weekend because I was at a Comic-Con and gaming convention known as Supernova, but now that I am finally back home, I can announce the giveaway winners, which is awesome. As you can see, I have changed it to entries are now closed, so no more people can enter into the giveaway, and if people did enter into the giveaway past when it had entries closed, I have removed those comments as well to make sure that it is fair for everyone that did enter into the giveaway within the required time frame. So now, we will be announcing the giveaway winners. Please keep in mind that I have bought all four of these skins. And let's just say, unfortunately, they were no longer $50 because of inflation and CSGO skins rapidly increasing as time goes on. This has kind of turned into a $260, $270 giveaway because the AK-47 Neon Revolution and the StatTrak M4A1S Decimator went up to like $75 each. Keep in mind that this is Australian. And AWP Pink DD Pat went up by like $5. The USPS Neo Noir, I think, stayed around the same amount. But yeah, I have purchased all these skins, and the trade cooldown on those skins will be ended by April 30th, which is why I'm making this video today, because the people that do win the giveaway and that I do reply to their comments asking for their Steam trade link, they do have 4 days to respond. If they don't respond in that time frame by April 30th, when the trade cooldown is over, then I will re-announce a new winner for that particular skin. But anyways, let's get into the giveaway winners. I do have a YouTube random comment picker here. I have inserted the YouTube video link for this one. And in the giveaway settings and filters, I have not included replies to comments because obviously I replied to a lot of the comments on the video and I don't want myself being entered into the giveaway. But also, just in case, I did exclude users and included myself because I'm not going to be winning my own giveaway. Let's just say that. And then I also ticked filter duplicate users. Now, what that basically does is if anyone has commented more than once, a completely separate comment, and commented 2 or 3 times, that will only be counted as one entry into the giveaway to make sure it's fair for everyone else. I've also, in the raffle settings, changed the animation to Wheel of Names just to make it a little bit more entertaining. Or no, I think I've got to make Show Random Names because the wheel animation is a premium feature, and I'm not going to pay for that. So Show Random Names, it does make it a little bit more enticing when you see a few names flicker past before the winner. And I have ticked this Remove Winner from List or Wheel After Draw because even though the odds are so astronomically low of someone winning more than one skin, I would feel extremely bad for everyone else in the giveaway if someone did win more than once, because it would be taking that opportunity away from that person. So I have ticked this box, but it would be absolutely insane if someone did win more than once. But with this box ticked, that won't be the case. I had to solve this sum. And now I will select get YouTube comments. So we can see here that it's filtering through the comments and we have a 273 unique comments on the video, which is insane. 273 people entered into the giveaway. So now we'll be picking the first winner, which will be for the AK-47 Neon Revolution Minimal Wear. So this skin, like I said at the start of the video, went up to about $75, which broke the bank account just a little bit. But guess what? Let's look at it as a good investment. It's completely up to your discretion what you do with the skin. You can sell it, you can use it, you can wait for the price to continue inflating before then selling it. It's completely up to you guys. Best of luck to everyone who has entered into this giveaway. Here we go for the AK-47 Neon Revolution Minimal Wear. The winner will be Ash Carthew, who said, "Give me." My good friend, you have won the AK-47 Neon Revolution Minimal Wear. Congratulations. My man said, "Give me." Okay, congratulations. You have won that. I will respond to your comment and let you know that you have won this skin. Now we'll be picking another winner. This winner will be for the AWP Pink DD Pat Well Worn. And we'll be picking this winner now. Here we go. Best of luck. Best of luck. And we have VL. Congrats with already 300 subs, dude, joining the giveaway, and good luck to everyone. Really lovely comment. I appreciate you for checking out the channel and for entering into the giveaway. Thanks, man. You have won the AWP Pink DD Pat Well Worn. And now we'll move on to the winner for the StatTrak M4A1S Decimator Well Worn. Here we go. Here we go. And the winner of this one is... I can't quite pronounce that. I can't read the language there, but he did say good luck, everyone. Once again, I really appreciate you entering into the giveaway. You have won yourself a StatTrak M4A1S Decimator Well Worn. Now, obviously, because this is a default profile picture for YouTube, I will be making sure that this is not a fake account, and I'll get back to you guys when I have checked that out. But before I do that, I want to get this all in one take and announce the fourth and final giveaway winner. Maybe fourth and final giveaway winner. We'll get into that in just a sec. But let's go ahead and spin the wheel. Here we go. And the fourth winner is Goku 2OP. That is true. Goku is pretty damn OP. Congrats. Happy face. Wish me luck. Well, sir, that luck has came true. You have won yourself a USPS Neo Noir Minimal Wear. Congratulations. We have the previous winners listed just here. So you guys know I didn't do, like, you know, multiple takes for this and that sort of stuff. We have all the winners here. So congratulations to all the winners. You guys have won yourself a CSGO skin. Now, I will just check to make sure that wasn't a fake or duplicate count. And then once I've done that, I will get into the next part of the video, which is pretty exciting. Alrighty guys, I did just take a look at the accounts of the giveaway winners. There was no duplicate accounts or anything like that. Everyone won the giveaway fair and square. So congratulations to those giveaway winners. You have won yourself a CSGO skin. Now I will be uploading a CSGO video on the 1st of May. And at the beginning of that video, I will show that all the giveaway winners have received their skins. And I will also be announcing a fifth giveaway winner at the beginning of that video, because if you don't remember, I did say in my announcement video that if we somehow hit 250 subscribers, which we absolutely smashed out of the park, I would be giving away a fifth skin as a bonus. So let's go ahead and select that fifth skin now on the Steam market, and I'll be announcing that winner on May 1st when I also show that every giveaway winner has successfully received their skin. So let's go ahead and select this fifth and final skin. We'll jump onto the market here for CSGO. Now, what have we done here? We've done an AK, an AWP, an M4, and a USPS. I feel like it's pretty wrong if we don't do a Glock. So let's take a look at the Glock skins. We're not going to go as high as that at the moment. So we'll go down a bit in value and let's just check here. So what do we have around the $50 price range once again? The Water Elemental is a pretty dope skin. Not gonna lie, the Water Elemental was a pretty dope skin. Let's just check what's at the top here. The Vogue is all right. The Gamma Doppler is pretty cool. I think we have to go with the Water Elemental because that's an OG skin and it's a banger skin. So I will be announcing a fifth winner at the beginning of the next video, which will be out on May 1st. And it will be for a StatTrak Glock 18 Water Elemental Minimal Wear. And also, I'll be once again, like I said, showing the screenshots to make sure that all giveaway winners successfully received their skins. Alrighty guys, that's pretty much it. We've announced the giveaway winners. Thank you all so much for watching this video and thank you all so much for entering into the giveaway. All of your entries are greatly appreciated and I'm seriously so touched at how many people came across and showed their support on the channel. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you want to be a part of the bonus giveaway, which I'll be announcing on May 1st. And that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys in that video. Peace out.